Question 1. Name the elements that determine the weather of a place. Answer. Temperature, humidity, rainfall and wind are the elements that determine the weather of a place. Next question. When are the maximum and minimum temperatures likely to occur during the day? Answer. Maximum temperature occurs during daytime. Afternoon to be precise, whereas minimum temperature occurs early in the morning. Next question, fill in the blanks. First, the average weather taken over a long time is called climate. Second, a place receives very little rainfall and the temperature is high throughout the year, the climate of that place will be hot and dry. Next, the two regions of the earth with extreme climatic condition are polar region and tropical region. Next question, indicate the type of climate of the following area. First, Jammu and Kashmir, moderately hot and wet. Next, Kerala, it's hot and wet. Next, Rajasthan, hot and dry. Next, Northeast India, wet. Next question, which of the two changes frequently, weather or climate? Answer, weather changes frequently but not climate. Next question, following are some of the characteristics of animals. Diets heavy on fruits, tropical rainforest, white fur, polar regions. Third, need to migrate, polar regions, loud voice, tropical rainforest, sticky pads on feet, tropical rainforests. Next, the layer of fat under skin, polar regions, wide and large pores, polar regions, bright colors, tropical rainforest, strong tails, tropical rainforest. Last, long and large beak, tropical rainforest. The tropical rainforest has a large population of animals. Explain why it is so. Solution: hot and humid temperature and continuous rainfall in the tropical rainforest suit the survival of many animals. Hence, the tropical rainforest has a large population of animals. Next question, explain with examples why we find animals of certain kind living in particular climatic conditions.